Police are still seeking a suspect after an armed robbery in Nampa. Authorities say this man, armed with a weapon, entered the Walgreens at 712th Avenue South last night and demanded prescription pills. After being given the pills, he fled east behind the store. Police say the suspect is described as a male in his 20s, between 5'9" and 6 feet tall. He wore blue jeans, a black hoodie, black jacket, and ski mask during the robbery. If you have any information, please call Crime Stoppers.